retaliate against a surprise attack from a secret Imperial weapon, identify targets of opportunity, and destroy them.
That with a bomber. Keep them occupied, and I'll force my way in on the ground. This is madness! Maydeen, I've captured an Imperial Walker, and I'm heading into the facility.
Wedge, you're going to have to do it alone. We're counting on you. Rogue Leader, we've got scientists here familiar with that facility. I'll have one of them advise you. Good luck.
The only way to disable the super laser is to disable its power source. Use that walker to strike further into the heart of this facility. Understood. I'm on it.
This is General Mayday. We've moved into a safer position, but we're still pinned down by that super laser.
I'm on it. This is bad. Target destroyed.
Suggest vulnerable areas at the base of the super laser. We've got to strike from within.
On my way. Surrounded by a rail system.
That rail system will lead to elevators. Follow it to get further into the facility.
Dangerous. Target those containers and use them to your advantage. systems lead to elevators. Follow it and you'll certainly reach another elevator.
Almost there.
Got one!
We're running out of time up here. Take out that super laser.
Understood.
And reach that elevator platform.
Here goes nothing.
Suggest vulnerable areas at the base of the super laser. Focus your attack on them.
Copy that. Closing in.
Everywhere. The turbines are powering the super laser. Destroy them, and the super laser will be useless.
Those are your primary targets.
Roger.
That'll do it. One turbine is down.
Two more to go. You can do it, Wedge. On you, Rogue Leader.
That's the last turbine.
Great shot! Now get out of there, Rogue Leader.